Hi, I have a problem. I have a Rode video mic that I use on all my camera gadgets. This one, I can't have it on because this is a little older version. So it's like down in, and the video mic pro, it's not deep enough. So I have bought this on internet. It's a, I don't know what it's called, but you can seek on shoes, camera shoes. Here you got it. You see that this one is way down, and it's supposed to be able to be on this one. Okay, so let's see if it works. See there? They have made it so I can just push it in like that, straight down like that. So this stick up a bit. I will take that Rode mic pro off, and in the same time you will see how the sound changes on my GoPro Hero Black 5. So that's interesting too, to see how good the video mic pro is. So wait a minute. Like that, the sound is off. Like that. Now it will be awesome sound on this Sony too. It's a Sony handycam. It's called Sony HDR PJ530. I really do like this one, but I have a Canon EOS 80D now, but they complete each other, like that one also complete, because I get this, I can sit closer in my RV. For you who don't know, I live full time in my RV, so follow those videos too. So thank you for watching.